We'll be right back. We'll be right back. that. That's the one where you weren't realizing, you know, Butcher's
yeah. Thank you. home to see if it lets me sign in.
See how much you got left. It's like 70 bucks. It's about 18 inch, so it doesn't sound like this. That sounds bad, but it's more warm. It's not fucking cutting my sticks. This is a hi-hat is why. It's killing my sticks. Do 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 do
last time on the very last one.
It rumbled.
I tried to get it to go, like, not faster than tempo, but maybe the next stage of that. So we're doing the, we get comfortable through the song. But the very last one, you know how before we go into the, it's like, it builds back up, you know? That last one, I like to just make the most powerful one of them all. Where it's like, we're going, like that last one, if we could be like, like just crank right. That last four
something out hard
into the and I love how that bleeds out, dude.
Yeah,
we have no idea how long we're gonna make it or if we're gonna be like one time the single double bass with a single snare and then it comes off and then I do the but you guys keep doing that, dude. It just sounds so
it's neat how it dooms out.
That's the simple shit. Sometimes people try to fill in too much, and there's always room for notes and little Christmas ornaments and
bells
and shit.
I know, there's a lot of room.
You know, Tom's anti fucking Christmas Santa Claus. Mr. Scrooge.
That's alright, I hate it too. It
just costs so much money. These little bastards are fucking...
I hate it too. I
don't like us anyways.
People, I just make it too, make it, man. I'm like, what? I'll have depression. You know what I'm saying?
I'll
pretend to like, hell yeah, Jesus, fuck yeah. But that's on you, man. If you want to be friends with me, that's cool. But don't think, like, because I have to impress you, I'm going to be like, hell yeah, Easter.
Right.
What is it kind of Valentine's Day? Now, I like my old lady.
I don't care who you are or what you do. Just don't fucking vote for Biden.
Valentine's Day is like, what is this, the day you finally notice your girlfriend or your wife? Like, I don't understand what that, I get it, it's a one day to show appreciation. But I think I do that probably as much as I can throughout the year.
Right.
Now, I'm a dick a lot. I'm a dick most of the time. And this is still recording. And she knows it. I am a dick, you know that. But I love you, and it's a dick from Blackheart.